are listening to Banana Radio. It's 15 December and welcome to After School. I'm Spencer and Olivia. We'll meet all of you every Friday to Sunday, 6 to 8 p.m.
Good evening, KKU. As always, we never come alone. Today, we'll be speaking to Nish Kun, our special guest, bringing a special performance to celebrate the New Year Festival and also sharing his New Year solution and his activity as well.
That sounds fabulous! You make me excited!
Yeah! Last but not least, we will choose the lucky Nish Kun fan club to fall in love and talk to him. So, if you want to be that lucky one, I don't think you will turn into another program. Just remember our number, 119-089.
Yes, and if you can't phone to talk to him, you can text him by focusing on your New Year's resolution via 554-789.
554-789, Banana Radio.
Okay, and what is coming after that?
We'll take you to a chill restaurant. It's very suitable for Friday night. If you are finding some places for hanging out tonight, just stick around and we'll still have good Katy Perry's One That Got Away to Pay for You and Rain Over Me from Pitbull featuring Mark and Tony. Let's check it out.
That was Katy Perry's One That Got Away and Ran Over Me from Pitbull featuring Mark Anthony. Hey Olivia, I think it's time for Nishikun. Okay everybody, let's talk to Nishikun, our today's special guest. Hi Nishikun.
Hello.
Very nice to see you. How are you going?
Good, but I'm a bit excited. Thank you.
It's lovely to have you in the after school. Really hard attack about this, and lots of people on the text cannot wait to hear you sing.
Oh, thank you. I prepared a special song, and I wrote it by myself. Before the end of this year, all of you guys can download the full audio, and also official music video via YouTube and JYP's website.
The After School is the first program you have ever performed, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Very nice. You must have some nice fond memories of the after school, because this is the first time you perform Run Life in our studio.
Yes, I think so. Are you ready to enjoy?
Sure. Let's listen to the live song, We Become One by Nishikun. Okay, Nishikun, if we don't ask you from so long question list from your fan club Texas, we're gonna find a new job.
That's right, Spencer. Most of Nishikun fans want to know his New Year's resolutions. Basic and simple questions. What are your New Year resolutions, Nishikun?
As usual, I don't need so many special things and long-term goals. I love to plan the short-term goals because it's easier to achieve for me. Like, you know, I'm very disciplined and I always plan things ahead what I'm going to do in the whole day. Somebody may feel that I'm so serious. So, one of my New Year resolution is I try to be more relaxed and find some more time to travel. That's it.
Oh, do you plan to travel or celebrate in this New Year festival? I asked you because many of us have no holiday in famous festivals.
Yes, I do. As you may know, I love singing and dancing. I'm going to join the Thai charity activity in Bangkok by Celeb Foundation. Many singers, actors, actresses, and celebrities will do the activities on the street to invite people donating their money to the homeless people in Thailand. There are many performances on the stage and also the booth that you can join playing the game and buying souvenirs to donate your money in the New Year festival.
That sounds like excellent. What are you going to do on that day?
There will be two main activities that I plan to do. The first one is I will paint a t-shirt so everyone can make a bid for my t-shirt and other singers or actors. The second one is my team, 2PM and I, will perform on the stage to entertain the visitors. So if you want to join us, the charity will be held on the 31st of December at Siam Paragon from 1 PM to midnight. You can call down with me to say hello the year 2013. Let's join us!
Great! If you want to donate your money or enjoy doing activities and game, you are not only fun, but also make a big help for homeless people in our country, Thailand. On the end of this year, the 31st of December 2012, at Siam Paragon from 1 PM to midnight.
I think I should go there. But now we still got Maroon 5's One More Night to play for you and a track from Taylor Swift. But first, Bruno Mars, Billionaire. Coming up, we will be talking to a Nishikun fan club via telephone. Refill you again if you want to speak to him. 119089. Please wait for us just a second.
I wanna be a billionaire so freaking bad. By all of the things I never had.
Some if you could see the I'm the one who understands you. Been here all along, so I.
You and I go hard at each other like we're going.
That was the You Belong With Me by Taylor Swift. Before that, you heard One More Night from Maroon 5 and Billionaire from Bruno Mars. Now we have one fan calling to our studio. Hello!
Hello! I'm Lisa. I'm crazy in Nishikun.
Good evening, Lisa. It's nice to meet you.
Hi, Lisa. You have got a chance to ask Nishikun one question, and then you will get the New Year gift from him. So many people want to get this present. Do you think that?
Yes, Nishikun, what was your inspiration why you were writing your new song? The song tells us about love and I want to know if you have a girlfriend.
Well, I don't have a girlfriend, but my inspiration was for my brother. He told me that he was falling in love with a woman. He looked very happy. I see that he always smiled, so I wrote this song.
Thank you for your answer. I'm really, really happy to talk to you.
Nishikun, Lisa is our lucky girl. What is the New Year gift did you bring her?
It's the shopping bag which I painted by myself.
This is fabulous! Congratulations, Lisa!
Thank you very much!
Thank you very much, Lisa! Bye-bye!
At the school, I appreciate Nishikun for coming to join us as a special guest in this week. Thank you so much!
You're welcome. I'm really glad to be here and I hope that I will have a chance to come here again next time.
And now it's time for a cool of the day. Our interesting restaurant of this Friday night is Pan Pan Pub and Restaurant with Pinky Girl.
Hi, everybody. I'm here at the Pan Pan Pub and Restaurant where you can find some special food to eat in cheap price and also enjoy listening to relax song.
Say hello! The upcoming New Year 2013, there is a new corner for the jazz lovers, Jazzy Garden. As always, I will tell you about the recommend dishes for all of you guys. The first menu item is mushroom spicy salad, suitable for women who are on diet because it provides the low calories. Next, crispy crab is a popular seafood cuisine in Khon Kaen. I think it's worth to try that. The another dish is roast duck with lemon sauce. It's very good taste and very popular here. Oh, this makes me so hungry. Before presenting you the current activities and music band, go over to the studio.
That makes me hungry too. Next up is Run the World by Beyonce and Nicki Minaj Starship. After that, we'll come back to the Pan Pan restaurant to enjoy activities there.
Girls run the world.
Talking with the Pan Pan customers, his name is Mr. Akita Kobonanami. He is going to play a game with me. If he wins, he will get a gift voucher from Pan Pan and also gift basket from Five Finger Fast Food. Wow, that will be challenging. Akita, are you ready to play?
Sure.
It's the easiest game you have ever played. I will choose one card from 10 cards and you also choose one. If you get higher number than me, you will win. Is that okay?
Yes, I'm sure. I will be the winner.
Okay, choose one. My number is 4 and Akita is 7. Congratulations! Akita, you win today and you will get 1000 baht gift voucher from Pan Pan Pub and Restaurant and gift box from Five Finger Fast Food. Okay, it's time for Spencer and Olivia at the after school studio.
Oh, Spencer, we have run out of time. See you tomorrow at Banana Radio and every Friday to Sunday, 6 to 8pm. You have an appointment with me, Olivia, and Spencer in the after school for today. Bye-bye!